Hi, this is AudioSD and today it's Monday, 5th of January 2015 and the time is 031 GMT. I'm Sofia Stavropoulou and this is a video signal for Forex ID Academy members, FXholics Forex Signals apps users and WhatsApp Signals subscribers. I'm using Ichimoku Kinkohio, Bollinger Bands, Fractals and Stochastics. We see that the pair is in a strong downward move and we are looking to enter short to sell, but never from the lower Bollinger Band. We want to see a correction and jump in after the correction, when the correction is completed. So ideally we should enter short from the upper Bollinger Band, but because it is possible that the pair will not find the strength to go all the way up to the upper Bollinger Band, it would be good enough to enter short from the level of the median Bollinger Band. So we wait patiently for the pair to make a bullish price Tenkan-sen cross to cross and close above the red line of Ichimoku Kinkohio, and preferably we want to see Tenkan-sen curved upwards, so that will mean that the pair will make not just a minor correction but even a stronger one. That's fine. So after this cross, which is happening right now, we will wait till the pair approaches the median Bollinger Band. We will see which is going to be the interaction with the median Bollinger Band. If the pair forms a swing high, a loop above the median Bollinger Band, and then continues falling, this is a swing high, is a bearish continuation pattern, we will enter short at the bearish candlestick. And if we want a better confirmation, once we see a bearish price Tenkan-sen cross at the price level of 0.810507, we will enter short and place our stop loss above the upper Bollinger Band at the price level of 0.8160, and our take profit target, let me see, we don't have a clear point of reference here either here, so there's no way we can make an estimate for a take profit target. So if you enter just below the median Bollinger Band on H1, which is the time frame we are looking at, after a bearish price Tenkan-sen cross, stay in the trade while the candlesticks close below Tenkan-sen. If you see one strong bullish candlestick crossing above Tenkan-sen, making a bullish crossover, get out. This is the rule to stay in and exit. Thanks for watching and happy pips.